Und übergeben uns unsere Schuld. Wie auch wir vergeben unseren Schuldigen.
All right, this is what it looks and sounds like to attend a Mass led by artificial intelligence. Hundreds of churchgoers attending that service during Germany's Convention of Protestants. The 40-minute service was put together by a 29-year-old theologian and philosopher from the University of Vienna. He says 98% of that Mass was the product of ChatGPT, but the congregation said the avatar just didn't have the warmth that they're used to, right?
Yeah, yeah.
All right,